this is a short-term solution and we should be focusing on the long-term solution for student debt.
The big story tonight, tens of millions of people with student loan debt are getting some relief. The Biden administration announced its plan today. The big points, you can get $10,000 of student loan debt canceled, but only if you make less than $125,000 per year.
The other big part of the plan, the pause on payments and interest, is being extended one last time to January 2023. But as NBC2's Joshua Cole found out, some think this is a temporary fix to a much larger problem.
I think the focus should be on how can we improve college financing for the long term.
As the Biden administration hopes to relieve millions of Americans of their student debt, millions more are caught in the debate. What happens now?
That is the same thing if you say now for 1 year you don't have to pay a car payment.
I think it's actually really well needed because not only is tuition really expensive these days, but tuition actually goes up.
Southwest Florida economist Dr. Amir Nadov says we likely won't feel it with inflation.
It's not like they have extra discretionary income to go spend. So on that perspective, inflation should not be much affected by this loan forgiveness.
Amir explained the choice to forgive so many people's student loans could make new students, like the ones here at FGCU, rethink how they borrow, taking from the government rather than from a private bank.
So there is a cost of doing business, right, that still has to be maintained.
He says it could mean fewer private lenders down the road with higher interest rates.
Welcome to the real world. I think I had to pay back my student loans. My children paid back theirs.
This isn't the first time we've seen billions in loans wiped out in recent years. NBC News reported nearly $400 billion in COVID relief money was forgiven. Tens of millions will see their student loan balances reduced, and nearly 9 million will be forgiven entirely. Joshua Cole, NBC2.